Hello everyone, this is Kavita Bassi, the pre-primary teacher at Bright Scholar Senior Secondary School. Children, today we will do an activity. An activity is circle the small letter and find its object. So let's start. See, this is the letter E. E says A. Now you have to search small e from here. Look at the letters. This is small b. This is small a. Small g. And this is small e. Yes. So you have to circle on small e. Now look at the objects. Leaf. Egg. Egg starts from e. Yes. So you have to circle on egg, E, A, egg. Now next picture is eye. Eye also starts from E. So here we have two objects from letter E. E, A, egg, E, A, eye. Now next letter is H. H says now you have to search small h from here. Look at the first letter. Yes, this is small h and we have to circle it. Next letter is this is h? No, this is m. V. Yes, this is again h here. So we have to put circle. Now look at the objects, look at the picture. First picture is lotus. Next, hat. Yes, hat starts from H. So we have to put circle on the object. Next is hut. Hut also starts from H. So we have to put circle. So H, hat, H, hut. Now, next letter is J. J, 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 J. Now we have to search small j from here. Look at the first letter. This is small j and we have to put circle on J. Is there is another J here? No. Now look at the picture. This is kite. Kite starts from K. So do we put circle on it? No. Next picture is jug. Yes. Jug starts from J. So we put circle on the picture. Next, gents. Jam is very delicious now. So we also put circle on it. So J, J, jug. J, J, gems. Now look at the next letter. Next letter is M. M says M. M says M. Now we have to put circle on small m. Look at the first letter. This is M. This is M. Yes. So we put circle here. Here this is again one more m. So we put circle here also. This is B. So we need not to put circle on B. Now look at the objects. This is mat. Yes, and mat starts from letter M. So we put circle here. Next, tree. Is tree starts from letter M? No, tree starts from letter T. Next is duck. So we need to put circle on both the pictures? No. So M, M, mat. Next letter is W. W says W says walk. So look at the small letters here. We need to put circle on small W. This is V. This is W. Yes. So we put circle over here. X. No. T. No. So here is only one W. Now look at the pictures which starts from W. First picture is cup. And cup starts from letter C. Yes. Next is whistle. Yes, whistle starts from letter W. So we put circle over here. Next picture is apple. Apple starts from letter A. So we put circle only on the whistle because it starts from letter W. W for whistle. Now look at the next letter. This is letter P, capital P. Now we have to circle the small p. Look at the letter. Yes, this is small p. Circle on here. Next is Y. Next is, yes, small p. So put circle on it. Next letter is R. We need to put circle on only P letter, small p. Now look at the pictures. Pot. This is pot and pot starts from letter P. So we put circle on pot. Next letter, next picture is pencil. So pencil also starts from letter P. So we put circle over here. Yes. This is rabbit and rabbit starts from letter R. So we need not to put circle over here. So P, P, pot. P, P, pencil. Next letter is C. C says cup. C says cup. Now find out small c. Yes, we need to put circle over here. Next letter, F. We need to put circle on C, not on F. Yes, so we leave it. Next is H. Next is D. So here is only one small C. Now look at the picture. This is flower. And flower starts from letter F. This is cup. Yes, cup starts from letter C. So we put circle over here. This is candle. And candle starts from letter C. So we need to put circle over here also. So C, cup, cup. C, C, candle. Yes, this is A. This letter is A. And this is C. Here, aeroplane is here now. Yes, A, A, aeroplane. And we need to put circle on small a. See the first letter. Yes, this is small a. So we put circle over here. This is small c. This is D. This is F. So here is only one small a. Now look at the picture. A, A, apron. Apron starts from letter A. So we put circle over here. Next is mango. Mango starts from letter M. Ant. Ant also starts from letter A. So we put circle over here. Now repeat. A, A, apron. A, A, ant. Next letter is U. U, capital U. U, a umbrella. When do we use umbrella? In the rainy season. Yes, now we need to circle on small u. First letter A, N, Z, and this is small u. So we put circle over here. Now look at the pictures. We start from letter U. This is umbrella. U, a umbrella. So we put circle over here. And see, this is caterpillar. This is green in color. So caterpillar starts from letter C. We need to put circle on the picture. We start from letter U. And this is ball, and ball starts from letter B. So repeat, U, a umbrella. U, a umbrella. So kids, I hope you enjoy this activity. Okay, take care. Bye.